Guards here are vigilant.
I will take 3 Paris mansions.
We know you are greedy, but why 3?
One for me, one for my horse, and one for my axe.
You're late to the feast.
Longships on the shore, as beautiful as swans.
More like wolves circling for the kill.
True. This is no raid. When we get inside those walls, what happens, Eivor?
You have fought before. Bled. Killed.
Yes, but there are children in that city. They cannot flee. When the wind is right, I can hear them yelling, playing games.
There need not be a slaughter. We may still persuade the Franks to yield, though I am unsure of the best way.
Tell this to Siegfried.
Tell me what?
We're here. They see our strength. Let them give up their silver, sign the treaties, and we sail home.
To gain fame and wealth this way is good.
Count Odo leads the Franks in Paris, yes?
Aye. He defends the city and draws other nobles to cause.
I can talk to this Odo.
No more talk.
The High One says, 'tis better to live than to die. Let the dead till no fields.
Quote the All-Father at me. I shall burn Paris, with or without you.
You have lost thanes enough. Would you rule a wasteland?
Go then. Talk Count Odo out of his silver, if you can.
I will at that. Toka, where is this Odo?
You might pick up his trail at Ponce Serra, but go with stealth. That is enemy ground.
And Eivor, this Odo is no willow reed. He does not bend in the wind.
I should be cautious around here.
How can we spy on the heathen through all these leaves? Keep your voice down!
that token mentioned. I need clues to Otto's whereabouts.
Take heart, comrade! Count Otto shall lead us to victory! The Northmen have not won yet!
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Should be at his manor, one with red flowers. Is well guarded. Best to find another way in.
How dare you bar me from going this way? Who says I cannot enter?
No, Odo says so.
It is because of the coming siege, no? You cannot fill the castle with hungry mouths.
Yeah.
Let's see. Thank you.
has been gone for too long. That fool is dead. Me and you, we can get that damned King of France.
I have a bad feeling there will be a trap waiting for us. You can't take the Rat King lightly.
do for now. I should wear a disguise in this place. I need to find Count Odo.
Count Odo leading us, we shall drive these heathen devils back into the Abyssal Sea.
As you say, my lord, but these Northmen are mortal, not demons. They want land and plunder.
True. The Northmen are fierce, and the king is slow to defend us. Yet every one of you swore an oath, before God, to defend this realm. We will overcome this evil. As we always have. I cannot compel you to do your duty. Your hearts must guide you. Gosle, kindly show our guests out.
Come out and say what you wish to say.
Eivor of England.
You saw me enter. Fair enough. But how do you know me?
My scouts speak of a famed warrior with a raven. Do you think us fools?
I did not expect such courtesy.
Mulled wine, what we call vin chaud. Properly spiced, seated, and served with fruit. My one vice.
Wine grapes do not grow in the north. We drink mead.
Mead. Eivor, you risked much to see me. I respect that. But why? You have land in England, no?
I have no wish to settle my people in Francia.
Then how much coin will satisfy your lust? 100 deniers? 1,000? And after you? Who's next? Ragnar and his sons came here years ago. We bought them off for silver. And they burned Paris anyway.
I do not want silver. I want England free of Frankish meddling. We are not part of your kingdom.
And I would like our kingdom free of Norse meddling, as you call it. But for argument's sake, what are your terms?
As I said, Charles leaves England alone. Second, he embraces Siegfried as an ally. And finally, he lets Siegfried's thanes keep their lands in the north.
Rouen and Amiens were my father's lands! You shall never claim my birthright!
Your army will never take Paris. And you will never have peace. Not here, and not in England. My men will escort you out. When next we meet, it shall be on the field of battle. Farewell.
I must return to camp and tell the others what Odo said.
Keep going. Don't block the way.
Interesting.
They will attack on sight here.
Your voice down! Do you want to be captured and eaten by the heathens?
If it means getting out of this miserable tree.
Merde!
You arrive in time to drink. What will you take?
Wine. Much wine. It was a long journey.
The hero of Ravensthorpe, the Skalds call this one. Gifted at war and at words, they say. But I see no treasure. Where is Odo's silver? Have you kept it all for yourself?
It went as you said. The man is no reed. He would not bend, would not yield.
Franks love to talk, but their words are as empty as the wind.
Much talk is idle, but hard words lead to hard choices. Have a care.
Now, two things we must do to carry this siege. First, we shall take some ground for our catapults.
I will help with this. Somewhere near Paris, I guess. But is it guarded?
The Franks lack the men to hold the whole city. Only the walled island, the Ile de la Cité. Still, go with care.
Good. And the second thing?
Find a flaw in their defenses. A place where our warriors can breach their walls. Or a way for our ships to encircle the island. Some weakness we can exploit.
Agreed. But how?
Might be that I know a way, but it carries risk.
Speak, Toka.
In the slums south of the walls, there is a smuggler. A woman.
A Breton lover.
She's not my lover, just a campfire fling. But if anyone knows the city's weak points, she does. I would go myself, but we... Nolwenn, she...
They quarreled. The smuggler stole Toka's necklace before she stole her heart. Now Toka misses her necklace.
I will talk to this smuggler and find a weakness in the Franks' defenses. You have my word.
Good. All is settled then.
No, Uncle. There is another thing. Odo will not see reason, but Charles might. We should speak to him again.
You wish for more talking?
We should speak to the Fat King. Gain a truce.
What? He tried to kill me. Why talk to him again?
Those stone walls will not yield. Not without a bloody fight. He may give us silver without half our clan dying on those walls.
Perhaps Toka is right. Charles may still yield.
Go, niece. Talk to every king and bishop in the land. Just like Eivor the Talker. It matters not, but soon comes the end of talk. Soon the spears will clash and the city will burn. Be ready to fight that day.
My word, once given, is never broken. I will fight at your side, Sigrid. Never doubt.
Enough. Friends, uncle. We are of one heart here. I will seek the king at the Clever Fox, a tavern on the north bank. Pierre says he carouses there.
Toka is a good thane. Someday she may stand in front of an army, like you, Siegfried.
I hope so. But for now, she stands with me. Meet me at the bell tower, Eivor, when you are ready to fight some Franks. Instead of talk to them.
What do you laugh at, Thane?
They say you stink of crow shit, hero. But you smell like Frankish piss wine to me.
I need to lay the groundwork for the siege. What to do first? And smuggler Soka told us about. If there's a weakness to the island, she will know it.
The smuggler owes me wine. Guard my warehouse, she says.
Pardon, friend. Did I hear you speak of a smuggler named Nolwyn?
I did. That damn thief promised a jug of wine to guard her warehouse.
Oh, and where is her warehouse?
It's, over to the east somewhere. Got a plague cross painted on it.
Thank you, my friend. Perhaps you should sleep it off before going back on guard duty.
All right. Good idea.
Owes me wine. Guard my warehouse, she says. And I'll give you a jug of wine. I have been guarding that pile of rocks for 3 hours already. Bring me my wine!
Curse you, Nolwyn! You left-handed child of a Breton thief!
Thank you. Seems the Queen knows the smuggler. Maybe Rishanis can help me find Norwyn.
In heaven, a red dragon with seven heads, ten horns, and seven
crowns. Let us pray in the words of our Savior. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid.
A heathen monster, bearing weapons on our holy ground!
A trusted friend. Good people, do not break the peace of our church.
Who can trust a pagan diable? How many have you killed, fiend?
Friends, remember. When the good Samaritan saw the beaten man, he had compassion and bound his wounds.
You keep busy, Queen.
Someone must tend to those who fall in battle.
Plague did this, not war.
War breeds plague, Eivor. I am not yet ready to return to Charles, if that is what brings you here.
No. I seek a Breton who resides in this ward. Name of Norwyn.
I know her! A freelance thief!
A disreputable woman, although not without talents. To those who can pay.
They say she can smuggle goods and messages over walls and past guards.
Yes. So why do you seek this woman's help?
I have urged the truce on all sides without success. But I can still try.
But Siegfried the Frankular leads this army, not you. He inflicts his vengeance upon us, town by town.
Because the Franks killed his brother.
How many Northmen must die so Siegfried can avenge one man? Should his knees die too? Should you?
I cannot stop entire armies. Only urge reason and truce on all sides. I do what I can.
You did save my life. I must take that first step and trust you. My good Samaritan.
Thank you, Queen. I'm in your debt. I mean that. So, where is this Breton?
Alas, I do not know. She visits from time to time.
I know! I know the way to Norwyn's hideout. Please, let me show Eivor!
From the mounds of babes. Very well. But hurry back, little bear.
Not so fast, little prince. This place is not safe.
Nowhere in Francia is safe now. Mother Richardis says so.
How is it you know where this smuggler works?
Yesterday I went on an adventure and followed her. But she saw me and waved. I felt silly.
Looks like the place. Thank you, Bernard. Best you return to the Queen.
Bye, Eivor! Have fun, and let's have another adventure soon!
you, my friend. Just who are you? Bonjour, my brave friend. But I do not have any silver.
I am not here to take your silver. I have no quarrel with you.
Praise the saints. And I thank you for your fine and timely blade. But I must go.
No, you see, I'm a friend of Rishanis, Queen of Francia.
And I am married to the Pope. Long may he reign.
They say you walk through the city's walls. I need your help.
I am no ghost. Just a simple bard from Brittany that has lost her way.
Look, you are a smuggler. All of Paris knows it. Even the boy prince does. I need your help.
And if I know a thing or two about all that, what is it worth to you?
Was this enough silver to loosen your tongue?
Ah, sweet silver. The bane of Judas. It will do.
Silver makes fools of even the wise, and the rich make greater fools than the poor.
All is well. So what do you need, Northerner?
I seek a weakness in these walls. Is there a hidden tunnel, a secret door, something like that?
No, no, not so simple. The Franks sealed the city well. But take this key. It will open the bridge door.
The bridge? I can reach the bridge from outside. What I could use is a way to take it down.
A little silver birdie told me that the bridge's foundations are in dire shape.
I see. And if we can take that bridge down, the longships can encircle the city.
You did not hear this from me. Farewell.
Where is this bridge? It must be near. Is heavily guarded. Smuggler was right. Some jars of grease will bring this bridge crashing down. I will set up the jars so we can destroy the bridge later during the attack.
This is Tiens, Pinet, pensez quoi? Comment ça s'entraîner?
Tell me to scout the Northman's army by myself. Hey, you don't belong down here. No, to be honest, neither do I.
Then let us pretend we're both elsewhere.
Why not? We are all doomed. Tell me to scout the Northman's army by myself. What do I want with their suicide mission? Let's see how well they hold the city without their precious bridge, bastards.
Maybe if I moved something, I could get across.
N'est-ce pas que flâner? Comment oser de mode vilainet, bastard. N'est-ce pas que flâner? Comme oser me vilainer, bastard.
The trap is set for the siege of the island. Better return to the others.
Rena Fenia, la meilleure de Plaisance.
What's this?
This area is off limits. If they see me, this will get messy. Thank you.
King Charles carouses at this tavern. Strange to drink and make merry on the eve of war.
Come one, come all! Enter our humble hall! Drink, dance, and sing to the madness of the king! Come one, come all! Enter our humble hall! Drink that... Come one, come all! Enter our humble hall! Drink, dance, and sing to the madness of the king!
Toast to the end of the world!
I will drink to that! Life is too short for abstinence!
Ah, but wine is a mocker. Drink is the devil's sacrament, and like its master, it only...
Come one, come all! Enter our humble hall! Drink, dance, and sing to the man!
The Fat King. What other king could I mean? They say he sleeps here.
He slept here, he ate here, he drank here, and he left here. Where he went after that? Who am I to say?
No luck finding the king.
Eivor! No, no luck. Finding such a large, famous man should be easy, but not for me.
Come, let us drink. Who are these strange folk?
Fools with no shame and no honor. Players who perform for the king.
One of these fools may lead us to that greater fool, the king.
Don't bother. It's like talking to drunks or goats. Or drunken goats. Eivor, I should thank you.
For what?
For backing me against Siegfried. He will not talk to the Franks, but we should still try, yes?
Yes. And you can do this thing. With or without him.
But I failed. Nobody here will tell me where to find the king. What should I do?
A wise shield warrior must know both swords and words. Watch and learn. Greetings, good sir. I would offer my sword to your king. Where may I find him?
When the great bear was sleeping, the jesters went creeping into the great bear's room. The jesters were all drinking, dancing and singing, even if waking the bear spells doom.
The bear might be the king, so the king had a room.
Watch and learn, you said. See? Not so easy to find the king, is it?
to give her prince whose trash and rotten corpses. How wicked the world.
I should not be seen in this area.
You there, acting strange. Where is your king? As mute as the dead. No matter. Charles, I've found your hiding spot. I found what I need. Charles enjoys the theater in Amiens.
Good. Let us go.
No, he may lash out if he meets one of Siegfried's clan. Best I go alone.
As you wish. But meet me here when you are done and tell me what he said.
I must be careful now.
You there.
Siegfried the Slayer and his hidden horde march on the gates of Paris! Count Odo calls for all loyal warriors to gather at Ile de la Cité!
Yeah.
How should we mere mortals measure the greatness of a king?
By his height, by his weight, by the length of his sock.
No! Do not measure our royal majesty by the size of his anything! Instead, gauge his words. Test if they be honest, or a crook!
Grand pantomime, again you err. Words are like water, ever flowing. Estimate our royal ruler's regal deeds rather than his talk.
Good, Alucard. You have made everything suddenly and abundantly clear. Almighty Shal lies low in the back of a darkened theater.
Eyes open.
I will bury you!
Thank you.
daughter of Babylon, who ought to be destroyed. Happy shall he be that takes the little ones.
Yes, demon. What? What does it do to the little ones?
It dashes them against the stones.
No. No, 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 no. It is only the heathen, led astray by Lucifer, but mortal all the same.
Charles, I heard two voices. Who else is back here?
No one but me, and this weak creature of flesh.
Forgive me.
Talking to that which does not exist opens the door for something that does. This I know.
Let me assure you, my demon exists. As does my god. Kill me. Make me a martyr king.
I should slay you where you stand for that trick you played on me and the queen.
That will not get you what you want, huh? Peace and a free hand in England, correct?
Odo won't see reason. Siegfried wishes to burn the city down, but you... you can save Paris.
If the world were so simple, bread would grow on trees. Odo is a great man, with greater ambitions. All of my nobles make demands of me. So does the Pope, and the Greeks, the Slavs, the Saxons, the Saracens. And you, huh? You Northmen. You demand land, hostages, tribute. Sometimes the best move is not to move at all.
You would let your enemies slaughter one another.
I will let my enemies paint God's green earth red with infidel blood. While pious Charles prays only for peace.
Is there nothing you want?
Yes. By now you know I care not a whit for my barren wasteland of a wife.
But your son, Bernard...
My only heir. Bring me the prince, unharmed, and I will consider the merits of your offer. Else begone.
You want him brought to a dingy theater, where you talk to yourself in the dark?
No. Present my son to me on the field of battle, before all my men and vassals.
Why then? Why wait?
My nobles need to see me getting something from you, Northerners. Now, until that day dawns, there is the door.
Catch you again in the next one. Cheers, everyone.